Fuck, we gotta do that song. It's my favorite song. I wrote a song in 91 about me losing my fucking mind. You know, things were changing, the music scene was changing. Shit was hitting the fan. You know, I invested all these millions of dollars with this investor. He fucking ripped me off. And I was fucked. And I was like, man, that's not fair. I don't want to go back to playing a restaurant. But, you know, we're docking. I forgot about that. So I wrote this song that I admitted in therapy. No one's ever been to therapy. I've been to therapy. And he said, Don, you are a fucking nut job. And I said, well, that's how I wrote all the hits. I'm fucking crazy. So he goes, you should write a song about being a little off-center. So I go back to the house, got my five-year-old sitting there watching Alice in Wonderland. I see the Mattis Hatter. I go, holy shit, that's me. That guy is off his fucking rocker. So I wrote a song about it. Here it is, called The Mattis Hatter.
Thank you.